Let's get an overview of the Account Lifecycle Events application, which enables technology industry providers to streamline, automate, and measure critical workflows across the entire enterprise customer success journey, from onboarding and adoption to renewals. In the onboard phase, we onboard customers quickly and transparently via a configurable playbook. During the engage phase, we define outcomes, milestones, and plans to achieve shared goals. In the adopt phase, we drive adoption and faster return on investment, as well as increase customer satisfaction and net promoter scores through value recognition. We help ensure customers continue to achieve desired outcomes and identify potential risks proactively during the monitor phase. And finally, in the expand phase, we turn contract renewal into relationship expansion. Now let's see how Miko, a customer success manager with Acme Corp, manages her customer engagements. When she logs into the CSM configurable workspace, the success landing page displays an overall view of her success portfolio, including engagements, account status, escalations, and risks. Miko notices a critical health warning on her Gen Xify engagement. Once she accesses the engagement homepage, she can review key details like upcoming touchpoints, risks, and assigned work items. She also has easy access to the customer's team and a dedicated cross-functional team from her company called a squad. Miko sees that the engagement is at risk of non-renewal due to recurring service issues. She'd like to quickly get up to speed on the details of the engagement. Leveraging the power of generative AI, Now Assist provides her with a summary at the click of a button. Miko then looks at the service impact risk signals associated with the engagement. Risk signals like these are automatically generated or manually entered to ensure nothing slips through the cracks. She reviews the service impact occurrences and sees that there have been 3 in the past 90 days. The account has an internal play or plan in place to mitigate retention risk. Miko is encouraged to see that incidents are stabilizing, paving the way for positive news to be delivered to Gen Xify during renewal discussions. Next, Miko reviews the engagement success blueprint, where each engagement objective is tied to specific outcomes and initiatives. She can add new objectives at any time. With a quick glance at the success initiative roadmap, she gets an immediate visual on timelines, priorities, and statuses. Confident that the engagement is on track, Miko checks in on the engagement contract renewal objective. She's already engaged with leadership and on track with her risk mitigation initiative. But Miko also needs to bring her squad together for an advisory session to strategize on renewal options for Gen Xify. She takes a minute to create a new success blueprint to pull the team together for a strategic assessment session. Miko and her team have a productive discussion with Gen Xify's key contact, Colin. And with the power of generative AI using Now Assist, squad members who couldn't attend can instantly catch up on key actions and get a recap of the call. Now the entire team is aligned and ready for their next touchpoint with Gen Xify. When a touchpoint is scheduled with the broader team, Miko can access her touchpoint planner to visualize all upcoming activities in one place. We've seen how Account Lifecycle Events enables technology industry providers to streamline, automate, and measure critical workflows across the entire enterprise customer journey. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.